Welcome to the webinar, everyone. This is the four biggest opportunities with Facebook ads in 2018, plus the golden key to succeeding at each of them. So there's this one golden key that runs through all the different opportunities that we'll just highlight for everyone, and it's really a mindset thing that we really want everyone to be thinking about while they think about how to profit, how to make things work in 2018 with Facebook ads. This webinar will give you a strategic roadmap showing you what everyday people are doing to create 6, 7, 8-figure businesses powered by Facebook ads, and plus the golden key concept that applies to each that'll help you plan your attack and really figure out what you want to do in 2018, this golden key concept. So we'll break this down by talking about the truth about CPA advertising on Facebook in 2018. We'll talk about the top strategy for e-commerce on Facebook in 2018. We'll talk about how to build a Facebook agency in 2018. And then finally, just a brief one, because most of what we focus on is entrepreneurial. We focus a lot on people who want to build businesses by themselves. But there's a huge section of people out there, and there may be people here on the webinar who work at companies already, who work at companies that they love, and really want to find ways to contribute to the bottom lines of those companies in ways that really propel their career forward. So that's something that we sometimes neglect with iStack training because we're so focused on the entrepreneurial activity. But the fact is most people are still not working for themselves. I think that trend is changing. But we want to make sure that if anyone's on here who's working for a company that we're providing the mindset and what you need to really help propel yourself within your own career, whether you want to stay in that company and become a CEO or a CMO or something like that, or whether you just want to build your skills in that company so that you can eventually one day do something on your own as well. I've personally done that exact route. I've mixed between entrepreneurial activities, affiliate activities, and then working internally at companies, and it has suited me quite well, I have to say, and so we'll see what it's like for everyone else. So the bottom line here is, you know, iStack Training has put me in this incredible position where we are, you know, I'm working with so many great affiliates, so many great entrepreneurs, so many great e-commerce people, and they're all so willing to share, so open, so honest. And if you're part of one of these online groups, if you're part of Tim Bird's Facebook ads group, if you're part of Nick Peroni's e-commerce empires, if you're part of Muhammad Ali's Momentum Marketing Group, or any of the other ones out there, you know how strong these communities are. You know how much information people are willing to share. And this puts me in this amazing position to soak up all this information, apply it to what we're doing internally at iStack Training in terms of our Facebook ads. And then also, it's giving me overload, honestly, on all the different side projects I'm interested in tackling. So we can talk a little bit about those and how those are going later. So again, we're going to give the top four opportunities for 2018 and the golden key to life-changing results within each of them. So if you stick around to the end, some of you may know this. We have also launched our iStack Training course portal, where we have the Facebook Masterclass, as well as all of the 10 individual little modules that are all available now online. And we're having a Black Friday sale. So stick around and we'll do a giveaway to people who are on the webinar. Who want one of these courses, they'll be able to pick the one they want. So stick around to the end for people that are on the webinar. So who am I? I'm Eric Dick. I started as a media buyer at a affiliate network called Neverblue, which became like the granddaddy of all companies, all tech companies here in Victoria, British Columbia. And since then, there's literally been probably 50 or 60 companies that have spun off one way or another from Neverblue. People who saw early on the power of affiliate marketing. That's the danger when you build an affiliate network, is you have all these employees, you have all these numbers on the board, and people see the kind of money that good networks, and especially networks in the heyday of affiliate networks, were capable of making. And so you get all these people who say, okay, well, I can do that, I want that money. And so it's the double-edged sword of starting an affiliate network, is you're gonna hire people, they're gonna see how much money you're making, and they're going to want a piece, and they're going to go off and do their own thing. So you have to balance that if you ever try to build a network, between bringing good people on and retaining them in meaningful ways so that they don't bolt. I did a good tour of duty at Neverblue. It sold twice while I was there, which was really great for me. And I learned so much. I learned all different kinds of marketing there, from search to social to obviously Facebook and display and mobile and email. I kind of got a really great overview of all kinds of marketing there. And then I went on to do my own thing. Then I went and I started my own network. I started my own CPI network, essentially, for mobile applications. Then I worked internally at a mobile app company. And then I worked at GoToMobi, which is a mobile DSP, another one here in Victoria that spun off from Neverblue, of course. And I learned a lot about a little bit about funnel marketing. And I did a lot of Facebook for GoToMobi in ways that really helped bring relevance to their brand. I rebranded the company, had a really great experience there. And then I had this opportunity to join iStack. And since then, it's only been 9 months now, but we've done so much here at iStack. I built this amazing team, you guessed it, of former Neverblue employees here in Victoria, plus our amazing team in Manila. And we're putting on these live events. We are putting on Facebook Mastery Live, of course, in Asia. We probably got some people on the webinar who are going to be joining us there. Super excited for that. Our one in Berlin was just an amazing event, and the one in Bangkok is going to be great. If you're coming to that event and haven't bought a ticket, don't wait. Like, we are down to 20 or 30 tickets probably left to that, depending on a few things. But yeah, about 20 or 30 tickets only left for that. It's going to be a value-packed experience with dinner and drinks, and it's going to be a lot of fun. Might get messy. So I don't need to tell you about the opportunity about Facebook ads. Everyone here knows it. Facebook says it has 5 million advertisers. That's pretty insane. You know, that's something that we talk about internally here. If we can help people learn about how to use the cutting edge, leading edge strategies here on Facebook ads, if we can get 1% of the market interested in our courses, you know, it's going to be huge for us. And so it also means there's a ton of competition out there. Obviously, there's a lot of people who know how to use it. But if you're actively engaged in learning the high-end strategies that you can accomplish with Facebook ads, you're going to put yourself ahead in the game in anything you choose to pursue, because Facebook is just, you know, as we all know, there's just an amazing breadth of things you can do with it. The challenge, of course, as I've mentioned, black hat stuff is working less and less. Maybe there are some people that would contradict that. Maybe there are some people at the top of the black hat pyramid who are doing affiliate arbitrage and have built the systems necessary to deliver these ads and to obfuscate the fact that they're delivering them to Mr. Mark Zuckerberg here. But the fact is, going forward, it's going to be harder and harder to make black hat stuff work. That's why Mark is wearing a white hat on the right. That's why you really want to make sure that you're building things that are going to be long-term compliant and long-term able to generate you revenue, basically. So that's the big challenge going forward. So this, I'm going to give it away right away, the golden key. And this is something I hear every single person, every teacher that we've worked with, whether it's Zeno on the 6-Week AMC or Patrick or James Van Elswick or Muhammad Ali or Jason Kriske, who recently just talked about this exact thing. It's about drawing a line in the sand and deciding, okay, I'm in this business for the long haul. You know, we're all young here. I'm probably maybe the oldest one here. But we're going to live longer, hopefully, than our parents. Our lives are going to be long and fruitful. But we're in a system where we're, you know, we may not have Social Security by the time we get to old age. The way that the world is going, the way that financial irresponsibility is going, you're going to be responsible for your paycheck and the money that you bring in for a long time. And probably the whole paradigm about retirement is going to change by the time we're of age. There won't be the money for us to retire. We're going to have to keep working. And so if you have a mindset, you know, I came from the affiliate mindset where you're in there and you're just slamming and banging, and you don't think about your customer for a second. All you think about is that moment of click arbitrage where you need to get them to click, and you know that if you get them to click on your landing page will convert a certain number of them, and then you know you can afford to pay this amount for the click. You don't think about them long term. Maybe you retarget them in the future, but you don't think about customer LTV. You don't think about building sustainable long-term businesses. You think about that quick cash. You think about getting a watch or a car or something like that, but really, given the state of the world, the way it's going, the way the compliance is playing into effect, and this insane opportunity that we all have to build mammoth businesses on the back of Facebook ads, the golden key is obviously that you want to build long-term sustainable businesses. You want to think about things in the long term, and this is something I hear echoed across everyone that we work with. So the number one opportunity here in 2018 for Facebook ads is still Facebook advertising, or sorry, CPA affiliate advertising. So I'm going to give you the shocking truth about CPA advertising in 2018. It still works out there.